In so many ways, this pandemic has challenged us considerably. Our lives were changed, our habits transformed, our perspectives shifted. Although the way we learn has changed, the values that St. Mary's hold dear remain the same. Resilient even in the face of turmoil, relevant in spite of adjusting attitudes. For 109 years, after two foreign occupations, two world wars, and now a second pandemic, St. Mary's has proven time and again that it is, and always will be, the producers of principled men and women who consistently chart the course of history. It is not simply because St. Mary's offers the best education a child can get. It is because of the Catholic values it imparts on the person. It is because it nurtures a community where everyone leads a principled life under a canopy of care. It is a place where every student plays by the same rules, where everyone gets a fair shot, where everyone is honed, molded, and forged. No talent is too small, no skill trivial. And this approach to the total formation of the person, whether that person excels in math or shows talent in the arts or is passionate in community service, is what built me as a human being. St. Mary's has imbued in me a sense of excellence in everything I do, a sense of service in my career choice. As an educator myself, I am bringing those St. Mary's values of discipline, excellence, and hard work in our classrooms. 109 years and on, we know that St. Mary's will continue to be the cradle of leaders, of pioneers and innovators, of the talented, the skilled, the informed, and most especially, the principled.